night.
Hi, Chico.
Don't look at me, man. I ain't here.
Hello, Chico. What's the matter? Don't you want to see me anymore?
Yeah, I do. It's just all my homework, you know?
Yeah, I mean, do you think it's easy keeping up that average?
Really, don't you want to see me anymore? You're acting like a real hyena, Chico. Well, you know, if you get tired of little Miss Whitebread, you could give me a...
Okay?
Well, if I'm around, I'll be there, and if I'm not, I won't. You know something, Chico? I really don't understand you. I really don't.
Yeah, I got two
egg creams
in the diet.
You know something, Chico? I really don't understand you. I really don't.
Disgust.
Hey, Eddie, why do you think we spend so much time in this stinking place?
Must be my egg creams.
Yeah, I guess so.
Butchie, you mind if I stick my 2 cents in worth where it don't belong?
Can I stop you?
You sure you don't mind me butting in?
Eddie, as long as you don't come over here and give me a great big kiss... anything goes. Well,
that's what I mean. That's exactly it.
What?
You're a wise guy.
Me?
Yeah, I ain't no genius. But I'm smarter than you because you're a schmuck.
Oh, is that it? I mean, are you finished?
No, I'm not.
Oh.
You're a schmuck because you got brains. Not a lot. But you got brains and you wasted them.
Oh, don't stop now, man. You're just getting hot. I ought to be taking notes.
All right, forget it.
No, don't forget it. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go home tonight, Eddie, and I'm going to paint you a masterpiece. You know what I think? I think that this little talk tonight has done me a world of good.
Get the hell out of here.
Eddie. I'm going to do something wonderful with my life. And I owe it all to you. Hey, Eddie.
Hey, Butchie, are you interested in a little fun, man? Huh?
Chico.
Hey, not now.
Chico, I have to talk.
Right now, all right?
Chico.
Not now. Mr. Butch, hey, you interested in a little entertainment, man?
What kind of entertainment?
Like putting your fist through somebody's face, man?
Whose face?
Arnie Levine, that's who, man.
Oh,
hey,
Levine.
That's
Levine.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
What about time for
Stanley,
you?
Stanley, what about
today?
You?
What about you?
You got to do it today?
Yeah, man, I need it right now, man.
My
I need you.
Come on
now.
Where
are
you
going
now? Where is he?
He's down the football field.
You are not going. You promised me.
What are you pulling? Huh? I want to tell you something. Don't ever tell me what to do, and don't ever tell me what not to do. You understand me? Do you?
Come on, man. Those guys have been asked before. Come on.
Okay, calm down.
You didn't tell her about us? Not even me, Chico. What are you, a lord?
Say nothing about me.
Yeah, man, you get your hands on those lemons.
Lemons?
Grapes.
Grapes?
Pits.
Pits.
Pits.